Alright guys, so in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can connect your laptop to your TV using an HDMI cable. So here is your laptop and here is my TV. Here is my laptop and TV, both are here. So this is my TV and that's my laptop. So first of all, I need to do HDMI cable. I have to collect. This is my HDMI cable here in my hand. You can bought it from online. Here you can see HDMI port here, and over there is the same. Have a look. This is also the same thing. Like this is an HDMI port. It is only $7. You can buy it from any online store or computer selling accessories marketplace. So that's it. So let's go to your laptop. Find your HDMI port in your laptop. You can find it by the side. This is HDMI port here in your laptop. And find the same thing to your smart TV. Go to the back. Here we can find your HDMI port. Here it is. You can clearly see HDMI. So that's it. So let's take your HDMI port. HDMI cable. Here is your HDMI cable. Let's connect it to your laptop. Just plug in. Okay, I have plugged my HDMI cable to my laptop, and I'll plug the another port to the TV, smart TV. Here we go. Alright, just plug it in. Okay, we have John. So we have John, our cable is plugged in our both device, laptop and TV. So let's take your TV remote. Open both your device. Here we go. First of all, go to the search button from our menu button that you can find on your remote control. Just go to the search button or menu like here. Go to the search, and after that you can see an option list like this. You should find the HDMI. I'm going to select HDMI, then press OK. Make sure you have select the HDMI, then press OK. Boom, you are now connected to your laptop, and here we can see my laptop is almost connected to my TV using an HDMI cable. Here we can see my TV shows what my laptop is playing on. The same thing, exact the same thing. So if I go to the Google Chrome on my laptop, my TV also showing that the same thing. What I'm using to my laptop, I'm going to YouTube. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed. You can hear how to connect with an HDMI port. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you give a big thumbs up and share my videos. Thank you so very much.